Yeah,
because at that point, if you got your liability insurance and then you got your comp to cover the equipment and trailer, mm-hmm. for it's only like $200 more or something like that anyway.
But I think it's worth it because I mean, it's...
Well, you need a liability anyway. You might as well get decent sleep at night, especially if it is in a unit. Because that guy up there in Pennsylvania, he's great.